Hello and thanks for clicking on this video, guys. In this video we are going to see how to beat, destroy Papu Papu extremely quickly. There is basically a very simple strategy you need to follow in order to kill him ASAP and in order to get your best time bonus or whatever you're trying to accomplish actually. So just get around the room and wait for him to actually use his stick. So keep going at the corner of the room. When he then smashes down, just jump in the middle. So keep staying at the very edge of the room. And then when he strikes, just get in the middle of it. And Crash will basically automatically jump in the top of the enemy, removing the life. It's very easy, extremely easy. Just stay at the edge, at the very furthest corner of the room. And when he strikes down with his stupid hammer, just jump in the center of the room. It's extremely, you really can't miss it. With this strategy, you will win 100% of the times and in the very quickest possible way. So this said, this was everything. I really hope that this will be helpful to you. If it is or if it isn't, just let me know why or which other strategies you are actually trying against him in the comments below. This said, damn, Papu Papu was fat, and the first time I think he killed me 5 times in a row, but not this one, you damn fat ass. Anyway, this said, I'll see you in the next Bandicoot video. I wish you a great one as usual. Thanks, this was everything by Outside Place. Catch you soon, guys. Cheers.